There is power in the name of Jesus.
At the cross for us.
He was wounded.
Indeed, he was wounded.
For our transgression. I remember.
I do remember that.
When his heart failed,
he was there.
In the earth was shaken.
He was also there. Very painfully.
My God, I'm your child. Why have you forsaken me?
Was despised, rejected by men.
Even today they still do. God.
He opened all his mouth. He was innocent.
Even today he's still innocent.
No was any deceit.
Amen to that.
My God, I'm your child. Why have you
take me, sour wine and gold.
He never sacrificed his soul.
He refused to drink. They divided his garment among themselves.
But he kept on praying. He kept the faith. But he kneeled down and prayed to Lord our God and say, Father,
but he kept his
give me strength.
My God, I'm your child. Why have you forsaken me?
Every time when we gather and conducted the Lord's Supper, remember Jesus until he came. Just as Paul instructed us to do, as instruction from the Lord Jesus, who is the Son of Lord, our God.